In this video, we are going to discuss about the advantages and disadvantages of twisted pair cable. In our previous video, we saw what a twisted pair cable is. So now let's come to the advantage of twisted pair cable. The first and the foremost thing is that it is very cheap. That is why it is one of the most popular and oldest cable that is still being used for computer networks. Now, the second thing is that trained personnel are very easily available. Why? Because it has a very shallow learning curve. There are not many technicalities involved in a twisted pair cable. So, we can get easily trained personnel to install as well as maintain them. The next thing is that it can be used for both analog and digital transmissions. Then it is the least expensive for short distances. Of course, when we want to go for longer distances, then we'll have to look for some other options for transmission media. But for short distances, it is still the least expensive. That is why it forms the last mile network. And the most important thing is that the whole network does not go down if one part of the network is down. Why? Because we learned in the previous video that up to 25 pairs of cables are put in a single sheath. So if one copper wire is not working properly, then there is no issue. Then that same data can be transferred using the other wires. But still, the copper wires have some disadvantages also. Let's see what these disadvantages are. First is, signal cannot travel long distances without repeaters. If we want to send the data beyond 100 meters, then we use repeaters. What are repeaters? They are small devices that replicate the same signal with the same strength that it started traveling. The next thing is that it is very thin and hence breaks easily. And third is, it is not suitable for broadband connections. Why? Broadband connections need very high speeds, and very high speed data cannot be transferred over the copper wires. So what are we doing to counter these disadvantages? We are shielding the twisted pair cable. What is a shielding? So we learned in the previous video that pair of copper wires are twisted together in the form of a DNO. So what we can do is, we can shield each copper wire with a cladding, or we can have a pair of wires and then we can shield them together. When we shield them, it is called shielded twisted pair cable. They have the advantage of transferring data over long distances without needing to be repeated. But shielding makes it very bulky. So it is usually not preferred if the data is to be transferred for a long distance. The laying of the cables, the installation of the cables become very difficult. If no shielding is applied, then it is called unshielded twisted pair. The UTP cables, that is the unshielded cables, are used as the last mile connection in homes and offices. They are the most popular ones that are being used. So in this video, we have learned what are the advantages and disadvantages of the twisted pair cable. In our next video, we will learn about the next transmission media, which is the coaxial cable.